most of you say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it. You don't want it badder than you want to party. You don't want it as much as you want to be cool. Most of you don't want success as much as you want to sleep.
So for those who don't know, I do live streams on my channel about once or twice a week. I do Q&A sessions, I build sometimes. So if you guys want to turn on notifications and catch that if you haven't been seeing those before, feel free to, because I really enjoy interacting with my subscribers. But yesterday I did a live stream and something spectacular happened. I never would have imagined this to happen a year ago, 5 years ago, 10 years ago. It completely blew my mind. So I was live streaming, just answering some questions, and the official LEGO YouTube channel popped in and left a really nice comment. So someone who is ranked high enough in the LEGO group to be trusted with the account information of a multi-billion dollar company dropped in on my live stream and commented, "Very good job, Jack. We're big fans of your channel and builds. Thumbs up emoji." I cannot express in words how much this means to me. It's every child's dream who plays with LEGO to be recognized by someone who works for them, and it's absolutely amazing. I never would have imagined a year ago that I would be at this point where LEGO would show up in a live stream of mine and say this thing. It's unbelievable. I mean, a year and a month ago, I was in what you call the dark ages of LEGO. I hadn't touched my LEGO in 6 months. It was the end of wrestling season. I was what you call hangry, hungry, and angry because, you know, I was eating 200 calories a day to make weight. I mean, I didn't really want to interact with anything or anyone. So June 10th, I decided, you know what? I'm going to make a LEGO YouTube channel. LEGO was my childhood. Hopefully that will keep me in it. I don't want to forget it. And I think I was successful in that regard. I've been more into LEGO in the past year than I have in my entire life. I've been building more mocks in the past year I have in my entire life is absolutely amazing. It's great that it can grow on me like that. And my YouTube channel, it's absolutely astonishing that 3,800 people were willing to subscribe and listen to me again. It's just, I can't thank you guys enough for everyone that watched and everyone that commented and liked and subscribed, everything. It means so much to me. And then out of the blue, LEGO comments on a live stream and my raw reaction is recorded, and it wasn't really that special anyway. I didn't scream or anything. I was just like, oh, LEGO's in the chat. It wasn't like, I didn't do anything special. Yeah, I'm not really one to scream or overreact or anything, but it did mean the world to me. It still means the world to me. It's every child's dream, as I said before. I mean, there's so many LEGO YouTubers out there that deserve it so much more. It's so amazing that a kid with 3,800 subscribers got recognition. I can't say thank you enough. So I hope you guys stick around and grow along with me, because I'm not leaving anytime soon. It's not just LEGO's comment that meant the world to me. It's every single one of you that comments, that likes, that watches my videos every single day. It means the whole entire world to me that you guys have interest in what I do. Without you guys, I would not have the morale to keep going, so I want to say thank you. But I know this has been a very cheesy video. I know you guys listened to 3 minutes of me just blabbing on about how appreciative I am, so I'm going to get you guys back to your regular scheduled programming. I don't know if that makes any sense at all. It's not a TV show, but I'm going to make more regular videos starting tomorrow, so I just wanted to get this out there. Thank you all so much, but most importantly, take care, guys.